I've been out for technically 2 weeks, but the third week I'm in the main event. I'm facing Wade Barrett. And I got a new finisher. I can tell you guys I have new finishers. But technically one. I only changed my finisher. But I'm going ham. Because I am the double champion. Raise my hand because I am the person to be. Oh, come on, that injured arm. That injured arm is in jeopardy. Put a nice arm drag with that bad arm. Doing a flip. Oh! Oh, come on, man. Drop kick of doom. Another one. This is default. Come on. Yes.
Do
Brian style, but he doing it each four corners. So I'm going to try to do it in each corner. Oh, never mind. Signature already. Wait, get up. Get up. Get up. That AA. AA. What I do? Okay. Top four. The Arrow's kick. The Arrow's kick will connect. Will it connect? And it does connect. Is it over? One, two. Oh, snap. I thought it was over right there. I like basically just kicked him straight in his jaw. That golden steel jaw. Come on, we're back, we're back. I finally fixed my height. We never did this in a long time on Santon. And the Empire Air Bowl. Remember that Empire Air Bowl? Oh, come on! Okay, I just think he's a toy. Just taunting with those arm signals, signifying that his arm is back. It's not, reversed. Boom. Boom. Yeah. Another Whoop-a-doo apple juice. Oh, snap. That sign got in my way. Snap, no, I did not mean to do that. Bring it back down. It's time for the kick. It's time for the beautiful kick of doom.
Leg.
Kick. 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 Connects. Oh, yeah. I think this finishes it off. I think that should finish it off. Yeah, see? Two arrows kick is done. It's done. It's basically over. It's over. The arrows kick connect twice.
Make some milk for her.
Okay.
And that bottle right there.
We'll zoom. Well, the cutscene happened was that Daniel Bryan came out and said he was going to get his world title back.
Oh, give me a paper.
Okay.
They're off the set now?
Advance.
Key lot, where's your key lot?
You better have a set too.
Because if it's the wrong way, why are you going to change it?
50S. Oh, mommy. Okay.
The last
Julian.
The last man down until the paper. You and I'm basically not there. And Daniel Bryan is the number one contender.
Always make sure the back is bigger than the front.
And Survivor Series, of course.
No.
Triple threat for the IC title.
No.
Wait, let me pause this. Alright, we're in. I think I can't do this. Mm-hmm. I think fix I cannot retain.
Turn it.
The
turn
title.
It, yeah.
If this be a quick match, I am gonna say I am the best champion in the world.
You just messed it up again.
Because it's Survivor Series. The world champion to stay, and intercontinental champion and world champion to stay by me. But the only the IC title is with me now. Because if either one of those men get pinned, but if I pin either one of those men, or if either one men pin me or Daniel Bryan,
it's not good.
It's game. I lose the title or I retain the title. Hey. What are you gonna put up now, dude?
You didn't fix it.
For that IC title. I don't know where the world title at. But I think something will happen sooner or later. I can't go from out of man nowhere! From out of man nowhere! Pin him, ref! Oh, what's next? Okay, again!
Jenna, take your time to fix it. Don't rush. Just take your time.
He's just hitting the RKO! RKO again! And D. Bryan is gonna get hit with an RKO, boy. Wow, this is crazy. I won! I retained the title.
You didn't flip it. What you doing?
See? I am just the best at what I do in this company. Successfully retaining the title. I think we have a world title match. But seriously, I think we have like another match. Yep.
No.
The Rock retains. And triple threat.
This is always supposed to be in the
so
back.
We had three triple threat matches. And now it's just for D. Bryan to regain the world heavyweight champion. We already know it's for the world heavyweight title. So I think I'm walking around with the world title. Yup. Oh no, I think I left the IC title backstage. But D. Bryan, I'm gonna hit you with a super kick.
Introducing the challenger, from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 192 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
100? Curse me.
From Haiti?
Yep.
He's Asian?
Yeah, that's me.
You created it?
Yeah. But they don't say my name right. They say Earl. Of course, man.
Mom, look.
This is Survivor Series. The match for SmackDown versus Raw. Oh, what a forearm. Oh, what a strength. Finn. Oh, taking him outside the ring. Showing their muscles though. Yeah. He thought. D. Bryan go here with the drop kick, boo. My signature, the power bomb, boo. It's time for you to get up on your feet. It's time for the Arrow's kick. To another band already. And he hits it. I'm dragging him from the rope so it won't be rope break. And cover him. Oh, Daniel Bryan. No, 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 son, no, son, no, son, no, son, no, son, not today, son. I'm just gonna stop him. No, son, no, son. Ooh, into that corner. Oh, snap. Reverse. Ooh. Come on, hit the Gilmore step, Gilmore step, Gilmore step. This is how my signature after this. Come on, showboat. I need that sig. Hey, hey, hey. I'm just spinning him around. After that, I hit RKOs, but now it's time for the Arrow's kick. The Arrow's kick. Can the Arrow's kick connect? And it does, and you know how I roll. Putting him in the middle of the ring. Of course I win, man.
Hi, guy.
So at the end, Brock Lesnar wins, and Triple H beats Kane. And let's advance to Raw. But we're not on Raw. But we're not on Raw. TLC. Let's see who's gonna face.
Yeah, twice
as much.
No.
You want? Thank you guys for watching.
Hope you
guys like this video. You want? Subscribe. Peace. I think I'm gonna fight someone in the third week again.